What's up, YouTube? This is Jewel Monkey here, back with Need for Speed Underground 2. Alright, so everybody voted, and the car that won was this monster right here. No, I'm playing. It was this. So, with that being said, let's get this shit started. For real. Alright.
Alright, now that you got yourself a set of wheels, head over to my garage. Don't bother looking for races because there's nothing going on. Don't keep me waiting again. See you there.
Ah, I gotta remember how I used to do this. So it is actually, hang on, I gotta check my, I think it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, February 5th of 2014. Whew. Alright, so pretty much with these last, for these last 3 weeks I've been trying to, well 2 weeks, I've been trying to get everything set up correctly, and it seems like I may be able to, you know, get on the fast track now. So that's always good news, right guys? Right guys? Right? As you can tell, I've been practicing. Alright, let's go into this garage. See what this bitch got to say.
Let me give you the 411. Everything in the Bayview race scene goes through me. And if you haven't noticed yet, it's the place to be. The race scene here is big. Whatever you like, you can find it, if you know where to look. Drag, drift, circuits, and way more. The scene runs so deep, we're racing in places you wouldn't believe. Of course, with that comes an opportunity for some serious money. Best of all, there's an invitation-only series called the Underground Racing League for the elite driver, where the coin and the props are off the hook. All it takes is the right cred and the proper connections. Remember, this is my town. You're a guest,
whatever,
so max
bitch.
Respect. Round back is Tommy. He's a wizard under the hood. He'll hook you up.
Hey, dude. Rachel set it
yeah,
up
monkey
so you can
face,
all
though.
Your business out of the garage. She set aside some room for you. Come on, I'll show you where you can store your rides. Yo, here we are. Your own personal space. You can lay out all your parts and gear here. There's also some tools in the back so you can custom tune your ride.
Alright. Now, dyno tuning. This shit is just, you pretty much customizing
if you
your ride.
You squeeze the most speed out of your ride,
ride,
then you're gonna need to spend some time here. Hit the dyno and the test track to tweak your performance settings for maximum power.
Okay, like, see how I'm tuning this for like Race X, Street X? Why they had to load that, I don't know.
All
Okay, so as you see, it's more responsive to making sharp turns. Okay, that's enough test driving for right now. I just wanted to make sure everything's good. Alright, now we can get down to the fun part.
Hey, by the way, I forgot to mention that there's a lot of action in the city tonight. I've uploaded the race locations into your map. Go out there and start making a name for yourself.
Yo, listen here. You're about to be fully felt by the Street Cross. This is the hottest new kick slam in the race world. These here tracks are tight. There's very little room to bend the curves, so make sure your ride's dialed in right. Do whatever it takes to get that other guy out of your grill, because the inside lane is where you want to be. The best line in and out of the turns is going to shave serious time off your run. So, tune it for quick sprints and tight slam down control. You know what I'm saying? All right then, get out there and go savage, bro.
And that's all. And it just cuts out and does that shit. Whoops. Street X down.
Hey, nice race back there, but here's a little tip for you. I don't know how things worked in that cow town you came from, but just winning here ain't enough. You build
this
your reputation.
He ain't come from Arkansas.
Your opponents. Margin of victory is as important as winning.
Hey man, if you haven't already heard, I'm in the know when it comes to all the tuner gear coming and going in Bayview. If a shop's got something prime and worth looking at, I'll hit you on your SMS and let you in on it. The stuff usually goes fast, so pay it.
Had to do that little quick change up real quick. at this moment, I really don't care about the ride. Once I start getting some cash, whoops, that was a terrible, terrible accident. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I ain't trying to wake people up with my screaming and yelling. It's like 5 something in the morning. So I'm thinking, if everything goes right,
drivers.
Okay, there we go. Had to get that bitch out the way. Pretty much my whole thing is like, I'm gonna get all these out and first, before I move on with this plot, if you can call it a plot.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what? Your mom's told me it was your birthday, so I decided to give you the win.
That was original. So this is gonna be I'll make this the last hour. You've got seen three already. You know how they work. Okay, that was fucking weird. You guys know how they work by this point.
Whoa! I'd say your ride was the ugliest thing I ever saw. What's behind the wheel is even worse.
Oh, that was sick burn, bitch. Sick burn, and I can't believe I just crashed like that. Gotta give this thing love taps. Oh, that's good.
Man. Good race.
Bitch, fuck you. Now, funny thing about outruns is even if you lose, we could just do them again. So, it's pretty much of no consequence. All right now. But
Yo, where are you heading in such a hurry? You got time for a quick race?
Yep. Sure do. Yes.
Yo, impressive boy. I can see now why you got the hype you do.
Alright, that's enough money for right now. Now we can get to the serious circuit, because you see how the green one, that should be the circuit that I am doing. Thank you. I want to say this is a drift. Fuck them. Oh. Okay, it really don't matter. They just take the exit off.
Check this. The drift is all about style and control. Remember these three words: speed, steering, and handbrake, because they all play a factor in setting up those sweet moves that are gonna get you racking in some heavy points. Make sure you don't go crazy with the brakes, because the faster you go, combined with the more slides you hit, the higher your score is gonna be. Now this score will dictate the multiplier you're gonna get. This multiplier will affect the score of your next drift, so make sure it's high. After you get all them details working together, you gotta start blending drifts into one another. Mesh your drifts into one long seamless slide, and the scoreboard will light up something hard. Now if you think you're wired tight, it's time to go B-I-G big. Try hanging your rubber into the shoulder for bonus points. The more tires you slide through the lanes, the faster you rack up that score. Just remember to stay off the walls, or you lose all your points for that set. So, bro, let's get down to some business and heat up them streets.
Circuit. Okay. Works for me. Truck was not there. I will. I could mod this to make it feel like a body flying out. That'd be fun. Fucking fuck. They just killed all my little speed. Fucking die. That's a car. Guys, I think that's going to be it for now. I'll see you guys later. Bye.